This video is to explain how to plot load versus settlement graph, the inverted graph for late load test. So over here I have taken the load and settlement values, enter the load and settlement values as shown, and after this you have to select both the columns. You have to select all the values for load and settlement, and then you have to click this insert. Over here you will have options for chart. I'm using 2019 version of MS Excel. So you will have this option where you have to insert scatter x comma y. So over here click for this and select this with scatter with smooth lines and markers. Click this option. Okay, after you click this option, this option doesn't have any axis names, so we have to give the axis names. So over here come to design and click over here. In the chart options you have to click for the design, and in this quick style you can select any of this option. So over here I'm selecting this option where you'll get a chart title and all these series and all these names. Okay, so over here now I have to change this value from top to bottom. Okay, so over here what I will do, I will click this option and I will right click. If you right click anywhere else, you will get the other options. I don't want these options. I want this option where you have to click on the y-axis first and then right click and go to format axis. Over here, after you have done that, you have to go for values in reverse order. Now you will get the values in reverse order. Okay, after this you can close and give the title. This is load and this is settlement, and this is the title of the chart. Is title of the chart is for plate load test. Okay, so I have given this. So this is how you will plot the graph. You will plot the graph for load versus settlement, load versus settlement for plate load test. Okay. If you have any doubts, you can